got to indicate to the people who run it, to the people who own it, that unless you're free, the machine will be prevented from working at all, from working at all, from working at all.
Don't lay down and die because a new world order, the business of the day for the elite, when they're coming to take your freedoms away.
Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. And more specifically, residents of Conway, North Conway, New Hampshire. Well, first, let me show you something. This is a list. A list of names of people who are involved in the buying, selling, and trading of tobacco, marijuana, and other paraphernalia among our children. For now, this list will stay folded like this for my eyes only. I want to also start off by assuring anybody that's a parent right now, I will not use foul language in this video, and this might be a good tool to reach your kids, even if you don't live in Conway. If you are a Conway parent, please email this to every parent that you know. Some of the names on this list are children. Some of you I've already spoken to about the matter. My children were involved to some degree, and so I spoke to you. And now I'm speaking to you again to show you that I'm not making threats. I know exactly who you are. Some of you I've never met yet. Those are the adults on the list. Some of the adults on the list. If I get proof of you being involved in any manner in this tobacco, marijuana trade system that's going on in the Conway, North Conway area, if I get wind of it, I will do my best to document it. At that point, if you're a child, you will be getting... your parents will be getting a visit from me. Now for the adults on this list. Some of you already know me. Enough said. Some of you don't know me, but you're about to. And I want you to understand that if I catch wind of you selling marijuana to anybody's kid, or tobacco, and is actually one of you that isn't written down on the list yet, but you're selling other kids alcohol. Thankfully, the group that I'm talking about isn't involved in the alcohol, so we have that to be thankful for. But you, adults, that are peddling pot at Davis Park in First Bridge, I will videotape you in the act. I will find pictures of you, your address, some of them I already know, and I will release that publicly. I also want you to understand that it is my belief as a parent, when somebody inflicts physical harm on my child, I have the right to defend them. If somebody of adult status were to assault my child, I have the God-given right to defend them. This situation I'm talking about, I will consider assault if it continues. Because toxic chemicals harmful to my children's and everybody's children's health are being sold for profit. I won't have it. Not on my watch, not on my town. I want to be very clear with everybody involved. I'm not playing games on this issue. I'm a firm believer in the full legalization of marijuana for adults. I believe that if it's in the hands of children, it is harmful. I believe if we put it in the hands of responsible adults, the children would be protected. Parents, please, if you need to be informed on any of the facts related, reach out to me. Inform your children as well on all the issues, the history, the medical, the social, the economic. Inform them. Let them understand that this is an adult choice, and that if they start making adult choices while they're children, the consequences are very, very severe, both to their health and in the law and in their school and in their among their peers. So anyway, I hope my message is very clear. And any of you that have watched my videos, you know that anything that happens to the children is sure to set me off. This is the third time I've done this video because I want to reach the children and I want to reach the parents. And on this, I eliminated the language because I love you. But don't expect my patience or my language to continue in a nice fashion if any of these things I just spoke above pass my eyes and my ears again. You guys, and you know, I talked to one of you yesterday. You know who you are. You and the other couple guys, you damn well better expect me. Much love, many thanks, and I'll see you soon.
And you've got to put your body upon the gears and upon the wheels, upon the levers.